I only did it for the tie and all that stuff because you get like all the benefits and stuff for being a prefect. Oh, shit, we're so good. All right, welcome to our 2023 little formal meeting. As I was saying a couple of you earlier, there's a few key dates we like to talk about at the school. You know, we have Anzac Day, very important. Mr. Johnson's birthday, very important. Yeah. I think one of the most important days is the formal, the youth bowl form. You only get one, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
And we've got to do a video. You know, if we think about all the videos we had in the past, 2019, 2020, 2021. But this year, I want to do a really good formal video. I think one that just is just better than all the other ones. I think we have the people power. to do it.
Say mums, please.
It better be good. I can't do it all. I'm busy doing all that other paperwork. Prefect, make sure you. Oh yeah. In the office that everyone's allowed to go into. Who's really going to take the charge for this?
I'll do it.
Oh. Damn. Well.
Callum? Excuse me, Callum, come on. Callum? Callum?
Who are you taking the formal?
Can I take you? Please.
Any history there?
Great Kennedy, great spot in the wild. Will you be making an appearance at formal?
Not invited.
Why not?
I was banished from your year level.
We're going to miss your presence. We're going to need your dance moves on the dance floor.
You won't need them.
Jan, who are you taking to formal?
No one yet.
Any history there?
And what about yourself?
Well, I've got a lot of people who want me, but I'm just not sure who I want to. Excuse me, Ethan Gotting. Who are you taking to formal?
How are you going, Nicholas?
Excuse me, who are you taking to formal?
I'm getting assaulted right now.
Is this the couple?
No, definitely not. Definitely not.
Callum, how do you feel about this?
Fine.
Okay.
Yeah, no one.
No one yet? Or just no one?
No one. So, yeah. Maybe gods, like, if gods is willing.
You're too kind.
Yeah, how do you feel about this? Yes or no?
No.
What are your names?
Miller. Gracie.
Alright, good to meet you. This is about the formal video. Do you know what that is?
Is it like a dance or something?
It is somewhat like a dance. That is correct. Next question. Will you be taking anyone?
Well, I'm only in year five.
I don't think I'm allowed to be here. I'm sorry.
Will you be attending the 2023 formal?
I will not. I used to go to formals all the time, but I don't do it anymore. And I don't do it for a couple of reasons. But yeah, the main reason is that the girls look good and they smell so good. And the young men, unfortunately, they stink.
If you were to attend our formal, would you be taking a special someone?
Would I be taking a special someone? No, I wouldn't. No, I wouldn't inflict that on anybody else, I don't think. That would be the worst thing you could possibly do, but no, I wouldn't.
Is there any history there?
History of taking someone to a formal?
I can't try to
remember when I took someone to a formal. I don't think I ever have. I most probably took someone to my own formal, but that was way back in the 70s. So that girl's most probably dead now, I would imagine. I mean, she wouldn't be very well, most probably, or mummified at the very least.
That's horribly morbid.
Who knows?
We're here in Alatus, sneaking up on a Miss Cell who's on her phone at the moment, so we might not interview her in the moment. So we might redo that again.
I'm here to ask a couple of questions about the formal.
You haven't asked a question yet,
Ask a question and
Okay.
We're here in Alatus, you know, discovering the new buildings as we go progress through the years. And look who we have here.
Hello.
Miss Cell.
Hi.
Will you be coming to formal?
I don't think I've received an invite. Is this for year 11? Oh, year 12, 2023?
That's correct. That is very unfortunate. I would have loved to see you there. You know, my year 8 makerspace days, making all those beautiful projects that you obviously loved.
Yes.
Isn't that right?
It's actually really great to see you, Motley Crue, that I started with in year 7 and year 8 in the Perry Building makerspace. And now you're the grown-ups of the school and the leaders.
Would you like to go with me?
I will decline. I will go as everybody's friend, but not as a date, but thank you. So, I'm sure you won't have any choice. Just killed a man,
put a gun against his head, pulled my... Turn one.
That's...
Away.
Whoa, there's a lot of movement here.
Sorry, I just want to keep the mic centered.
I reckon
All in all, the formal should be moved to a later date in the year. Yeah, a bit too soon.
Costa, why couldn't we get it moved? Do you admit that it's Costa's fault we couldn't get it moved?
Yeah, look, I think a lot of things are Costa's fault.
Oh. Costa's a great guy.
Everything's been going downhill for Costa since I crushed his quad bike in year five. And $2,000 in damages.
Is this true? This is true.
Eyewitness.
You saw this? You did nothing to help him?
No, the quad bike was more important. He hurt himself quite badly.
Yeah. It's an accurate reenactment.
It was an accurate reenactment.
I think $2,000 was an understatement.
Yeah, and the dad, he came out and he went straight to the quad bike and I'm just lying on the floor.
Preston. Adrian.
早上好啊。早上好，中国。现在我有冰淇淋，我很喜欢冰淇淋，但是速率激情就我更喜欢。
What?
Excuse me, Mr. Gregory, who will you be taking to this year's formal?
I'm going alone.
Is there any reason for that, or?
I'm single.
Is that the plan?
Always has been, always will be.
I'm so scared.
I've spotted this new playground area. Wasn't here when we were here. Hey, Costa, hold this.
I've actually been dating him, but we have to keep it on the low because, like,
yeah. Oh, sorry.
Adrian.
What?
Who are you taking the formal?
By myself.
What happened to Megan?
We broke up.
You can go now.
Thank you.
No, leave. Preston, my friend, my friend, my friend. Yeah. Who are you taking the formal?
Adrian, what?
What? Do you want to go with me? What?
Sure.
Alright, I think that's enough of that.
Excuse me. Will you be attending the 2023 formal?
Yes, I will.
Taking anybody?
Yeah, I'm taking my friend Jazz.
Nice. Any history there?
Yeah, it started in year nine. It's coming up to the end of our friendship soon. Maybe we'll have a smooch in the night.
Wow, very scandalous. Yeah. I won't tell.
Has anyone... Can I take this? Oh. Are you taking anyone to formal?
Maybe.
Maybe. What are you going to wear in the night?
Hawaiian shirt. Probably like, have you seen those full body SpongeBob costumes?
Hi, Christopher.
How do you feel about formal?
Pretty great, yeah.
How do you feel about this interview?
It's pretty unfunny.
Can you make it funny?
You need me to make the jokes?
Yeah.
It's supposed to be your video.
It's not my video.
Okay.
Just make it funny.
Okay, why was the physics book really upset?
Why?
It had a lot of problems.
Excuse me.
Hello.
Taking anyone to the formal?
Yes.
Who?
Liz Morgan.
Liz Morgan.
That's pretty cool.
Is this true?
I don't know if she'll say yes, but
hopefully, you know, it's the dream.
I'm actually taking Kit Patterson together. To formal.
Is that true?
Yeah. Do you want to see us kiss?
Because like, yes, oh, yes.
No. So spotted a Christian gelato here.
Is that Chris?
Formal.
That's cool. Yeah. Come on, really hold this. You know,
big day coming up. Taking you on.
Amy Holt.
Whoa. Stop it. I don't like it. That's mean. Whoa.
Take this. You're interviewing for me.
What?
You're interviewing for me.
Can we kiss yet?
No.
Oh, okay.
Gar. You can't be with each other. Pat. Your mic.
All right, so we've seen a couple of other people do interviews and let's little voice back. Let's be honest, they were not great. But now you've got Harry, HVR as I like to call myself. We've got a few people we're going to interview. Put your hand up if you're taking someone to formal. Let's... All right, that is... Sure. Okay, Molly. Molly seems like she wants to talk.
No, hi.
Hi, Molly. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Very well. Are you taking anyone to formal? Was anyone taking you?
Yeah, I believe Patrick Lazar is taking me to formal.
Patty! I had a little bit of a moment with Pat.
Yeah. I really meant to interrupt that. All goes well.
Hey, Sam, let's talk all things formal. What's happening?
Not a lot, not a lot.
Go. So we've got a few suggestions.
You take it. Go for it.
Bit of history. So was that with the obvious one? So Frankie, what's going on there?
Is that a yes or no?
Will she be going with Archie or yourself?
Archie Stringer.
Oh, will it be a three person? Will you all
nah,
three?
I don't, nah. Nah.
I don't mind. Case closed. I think it's three person. They have been doing for the past year.
All right.
That's it.
Yeah, Riley, you've always got some good things to say.
Okay.
Formal video. Okay.
What do you have to say?
Whatever comes to mind.
Whatever comes to mind. Oh dear, this is very scaring me. We are live here at Peninsula Grammar.
Riley, you know you're one of my favorite people because you fuss on your feet, you know, you're very energetic, you speak very well. Are you going to take anyone to formal?
Oh, I don't think so, Harry. I think it's going to be too much of an issue.
It is such an issue. It's hard to do. It's nerve-wracking. You walk up to someone, they might say no.
Oh, do you want to go to formal? Do you want to come to formal? Do you want to go to formal? Oh, yeah.
Nah, it's good. It's good. So, not taking anyone?
Nah, just I'm going with my friends. We'll see everyone.
Friends? Yeah. Thoughts on that?
Yeah, it's great.
Woo! Yeah. Awesome. Thanks, guys, for the interview.
What?
Hey, guys. I was going to fit the vibe, so I'm going to lay down as well. Let's talk all things formal. Who are you taking?
Pretty sure I'm taking Indra.
I actually am not too sure.
Myself and I
respect that.
Well, at the moment, I'm going with Stephanie Edwards.
Bodie, Rylett.
Last one of this gang here. Charlie, what have we got? Who are we taking?
Oh, it's a bit of a tough decision because I have had one inquiry who is not Sammy K.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh my God, who's trying to latch on now?
Shout out to Kane Vickery. Call me.
Oh my God, we gotta find him. Let's go. Sorry. Sorry.
It's actually his.
We can't go talking like that and not expect me to say something. Okay. What did you say? What did you say?
I'm going with George's mum.
George's mum. George, your mum's being taken to formal. I'm pretty sure it's a pretty big rule. Come here, let's have a chat.
What's this for?
Let's talk all things formal. Have you got anyone on your mind?
No comment.
No comment. Do you want to go with anyone?
No comment.
Are you excited?
No comment.
Liz, would you like to be in our formal video? Yeah.
What's happening? Hi, Harry.
Hi, Liz. How are you?
Great, how are you?
I'm very good. Do you remember having your school formal? Do you remember anything like that?
Valedictory?
Yeah.
Year 12. Yeah.
Did you go with anybody?
No.
Oh. Oh, I feel like you would have had lots of applications. Lots of people saying, Liz, please take me, please.
No. I did.
Yeah, I'd imagine so. There you go, guys. You heard it first from Liz.
Can we get a zoom in on those eyes?
Oh my God, wowee! Callum Duke!
You know what?
That's just... So don't even worry. Kane Vickery, I need a chat with you. Along the grapevine, I've heard that you asked Charlie Matthews to formal. Is this correct? Can you clarify?
Yeah, Nim before Sammy. But it was actually a joke. I'm actually going with Smudge.
But Jacko. Is there any history there?
No.
Okay, we're here with WJ. How are you?
Good, mate.
Yeah? Yeah, very well. Formal's coming up. Exciting times, blah, blah, blah. I've said it 300 times. Are you going to go to formal?
Yeah, I am actually.
It's actually compulsory, so I don't know why I'm asking people if they're going to go, because they have to go. Are you going to take anyone to formal with you?
Probably Callum Duke.
So who?
Callum Duke.
See, that's not what I heard. Can I say what I heard? I heard you were pretty keen to ask out Aurelia Banks.
I don't think that's right.
You sure? Who whistled? Grow up! Yeah, right. So, Aurelia Banks?
Nah, not yet.
Not yet?
Not yet.
That's what I said. Paddy, isn't it?
Hey. Harry?
How are you?
Good, Harry?
Yeah.
Harry?
Yeah.
Harry. Can we kiss?
Oh, just the tips.
Yeah.
It's been I saw you before with that whole fight thing and like it was a little bit uncomfortable for me. And I just think that it's time that we take
no,
our relationship.
We can't do this.
We have to.
We can't. No. It's not right.
It's not right.
It's not right. Sammy Ray! I'm excited for you. Let's talk all things formal. Who are we going with?
Not sure yet, man.
And how are we doing it out here on the soccer pitch today?
Oh, I've had like 3 touches. Pretty good for me. I'm happy with that.
Oh, I'm on. Oh, I'm pretty good. Indra! Oh my God!
How are you?
I'm good.
Let's talk all things formal.
All things formal,
baby. Who are we taking?
Sorry, I'm a bit puffed.
Hey, that's okay.
I don't know.
Don't know? Not too sure? Hey, that's okay.
I don't know. I think there is someone, but... Just gotta confirm.
Just gotta confirm. I did hear Kiara say, but if there's that confirmation there.
She did. That's what I needed to hear, so.
Okay, she did.
No worries. We'll touch base later, but thanks for letting us know.
Harry Wallace, Victorian cricketer.
Yep. Are you gonna take him on formal?
Not at this stage, no.
Not at this stage?
Not at this stage.
Look, I'm working on a few things, but
yeah.
At the end of the day, I think I'm just probably going to end up going with you.
Yeah, I can see that, yeah.
Yeah,
definitely,
I can see that happening
definitely.
As well. Let me know if anything changes. There's a few girls I heard little whispers, oh, Harry Wallace. So I'll let you know what happens, mate, but
right,
good
thanks,
on you.
Good. Appreciate it. Pleasure.
Hey, John, how are you?
Pretty good.
Hey.
Oh, shit.
Ah! Well, John's gone. Hey, guys. I'm back here with the girls. We're just chilling. A little bit of a problem here. I've heard that there's been a bit of dogging on camera. Charlie Matthews, like, at the end of the day, it's Sam Kitchen. Sam Kitchen, the GOAT, the best. The best man going around. Are you going to take him to formal or not?
It would be great if he could ask me.
It'd be great if he could ask you. Well, if there's one thing... If there's one thing I can do, it's multitask.
Uh-huh.
We're here with Charlie. He's just taking it off his head, which is Sam. Who would have thought it was going to end up like this? Not me. Sam, get in the frame with me. Come on. Come on. Sam, take the mic.
Well,
Charlie Matthews, will you go to formal with me?
Yes, I will.
Yes. Come on.
You're
a dick.
Really? That was really funny.
That easy.
Call me for anything wingman.
Hi, Miss Davenport.
I'm good, thanks, Pat. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Who are you going to formal with?
Who am I going to formal with? Mm-hmm. Do I get to take someone to formal? I don't think I do.
I think so. Thoughts on Mrs. Dwyer?
Miss Dwyer? Well, I could go to formal with Miss Dwyer.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
How are you?
I've just got a quick question. Are you excited for formal?
I'm not going to be here for formal.
Are you serious?
I'm leaving at the end of the year.
I've got a test.
We've got him. How easy was that? I've got a test. Put my arm around him and we've got him. Cooper, are you excited for formal?
Yeah, I'm really keen. I'm taking Callum and I'm looking forward to it.
No one else?
No, just Callum. And Jane.
Callum might be taken.
It's a shame you can't take people from the grade below. Could I say, I don't even know if I can say that.
What do I say to that?
Hey, Charlie.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm good.
Let's talk all things formal. Who are you taking to formal?
Where's the formal?
Are you excited for formal?
No.
No. That's...
Dear Pat, I'm not sure if you've felt what I've felt this last 2 hours, and I've felt it everywhere, all over me. My love for you grows stronger as the minutes go. When I'm with you, my love grows.
Yes!
Meet me at the Mornington Pier, 6:30. Love... your mystery lover boy toy.
Yep, I'm happy with that.
Oh, just like Patty.
Can I steal your jacket?
Come in here. Yeah, you're like, this is the handover. Henry. A time comes in every man's life when he grows up and he has to give his wand to someone else. So
is that today?
That's today.
That's right now.
Right now. Good luck, my boy.
Thank you, Eric.
Patty.
Hi, Miss Curtis.
Hello. Help me have a lunch.
Perfect timing. Will you be coming to our Year 12 formal?
I believe I will, yes.
Are you planning on taking anyone?
No.
Damn.
What's this? My love, I love you, your mystery. I've got to go find him. Oh my god, my moment.
Take this. He's waiting for me.
Okay. So, Jazzy, who are you taking a fall with?
Taking Henry.
Any history there?
No. Just friends.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
Pretty sure.
Yeah.
What's that look for, Amy?
Yeah, got Amy. Huh?
That's sweet. Who are you taking, Amy?
Christian.
100% there's history there.
I think so. Anything to
I
say
know.
She didn't say anything.
No
comment.
She's in denial.
No comment. We're going to try and get some opinions on some suits, okay? Suits, right? What colour? What style? What do we think?
You have to ask Sam Kitchen. He's the expert on suits.
Oh my god.
Yeah. All right, girls, we need some help for for suits. What's the best color to go?
Suit.
Navy.
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 Navy. Navy. Navy.
Navy. Navy.
With like a red tie.
No.
Oscar, who are you taking to your top formal?
Kit Patterson.
Oh, I thought he was going to Max Morgan.
Yeah, we're going as a thruple.
Please. Are you doing the formal
video? This is the formal video.
I'll be really good.
You got to pick a suit. Which colours are you going?
Blue and red.
Oh, brother, no.
Not again.
What?
Not those colours. Don't go those colours.
Will you be taking Aurelia to formal?
No comment.
Any history there?
Will Jackson?
No comment.
Year 12 formal's coming up.
Yes.
Are you going to come along?
I don't think I'm invited.
You can gate crash it.
I'll have to wear my army gear and go in camouflage
over the top.
Yeah.
Hey, Skander.
Oh, no.
Any ideas on who you're taking formal?
What
did you say?
No.
What about outfit?
Yeah, I have a few ideas.
Enlighten us.
I can't yet. The haters will sabotage me. It's happened before.
You can't let anyone steal your ideas.
Year 10, only person wearing chains. Year 11, everyone wears chains.
So you're a bit of a trendsetter, is that what you're saying?
They want my ideas, I can't share.
Hi, Ms. James. Max, will you be taking anybody to our Year 12 formal? At the moment?
Currently, no. Not sure yet.
You got 2 months.
Well, actually, true, yeah. I did promise Kip I'd take him, so...
He's quite excited about it.
Well, I am just as excited.
Ms. James, will you be coming to our Year 12 formal?
I would love to come to the year 12, but as a year 11 mentor, I don't know whether I'm allowed. I came this year because I was year 12. So if you can get me a ticket, guys.
All right, we'll find you a ticket.
Will you be making an appearance in year 12 formal?
No, actually.
No? We have to get you an invite.
I'm away. I'm not going to be here.
Oh.
When is it?
28th of Jan.
I'm not here. I'm sorry. Damn. It's probably a good thing, because if I was, I'd probably go to the dance floor a bit too hard and no one needs to see that.
Maya?
Hi, Henry.
Anyone to our year 12 formal?
No, just my friends.
We broke up.
That's going out.
Oh my god, are you okay?
Large percentage of my tears have been your doing, and I'm through with all this stuff you've put inside my head. The fact that I would rather be most anyone or anything that's not me. 'Cause your skill is just unmatched, and I can't. I mind that I'm worse than you were when you were 6.
Ryan, work
so hard to be as good as you are. But your skills and your tongue, I mean, because I'll never make it that far. Persist for me, and I'll be good as I can be. I know truly.
Something I need to do. What's going on, guys? Today I'm killing Christopher Chang. Christopher Chang! Meet me at 6 p.m. on the Mornington Pier.
I will be there, seeing you at 6 p.m. on the Mornington Pier.
Yeah, what's up? He left me.
Who?
You know who.
Harry.
Yes. Oh, no.
It's okay.
Oh,
God, yeah. It's
okay.
It's gonna be okay.
Harry was just one person, yeah? There's plenty of fish in the sea.
Plenty of fish in the sea.
I'm not sure if you felt what I've felt this last 2 hours, and I've felt it everywhere.
Love, your mystery, lover boy.